Our top focus at this hour, the Taliban government's deputy prime minister Mullah Abdul Ghani Baradar has returned to Kabul and assumed duties, but has refused to take security from the interior ministry headed by Sirajuddin Haqqani, who is designated as a global terrorist by the United States. Nearly a month after reports surfaced that Baradar was injured in a fight with the Haqqani faction in Kabul, the head of the Taliban's Doha peace process returned to the capital city from Kandahar. The Taliban leader, who hasn't been seen in public for a while now, had to issue an audio statement on September 13th to dispel rumors about his death at the hands of Haqqani rivals. Intelligence reports say that Baradar is said to have brought his own security and refused to take official security from the Interior Ministry. This despite the latter insisting that it was their job to provide personal security to the Deputy Prime Minister. Since the Kabul takeover, Baradar and Mullah Yaqub, who is a defense minister, have been in Kandahar instead of the capital city, which is... Now, this is due to the tension between the Yaqub faction as well as the Haqqanis, who have the backing of the terrorist network. So far, no country has recognized the Taliban government, and the Islamist regime has once again reverted to its brutal measures. Criminals have been hanged and harsh punishments have been meted out, and the country remains in a state of crisis. VEON World is One is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news updates on the move.